up on the Isle of Patmos, a man was cast one day. As he was left alone to die, he began to pray. The Holy Ghost fell on him, the Spirit it came down. He began to write about the things he saw. The Revelator's name was John. I'm talking about John, the Revelator saw Jerusalem coming down. It was John, the Revelator, and when he looked around, he saw him like a brass, eyes like fire, heard a great voice saying, come up higher. John, the Revelator, wrote about the city of God. Now in the Spirit praying, John turned around to see if the voice that he had heard was what it seemed to be. And just like many waters, a great trumpet sound. He said, I am the first and last. The Revelator wrote it down. I'm talking about John, the Revelator, saw Jerusalem coming down. It was John, the Revelator, and when he looked around, he saw things like a brass, eyes like fire, heard a great voice saying, come up higher. John, the Revelator, wrote about the city of God. I'm talking about John, the Revelator, saw Jerusalem coming down. It was John, the Revelator, and when he looked around, he saw things like a brass, eyes like fire, heard a great voice saying, come up higher. John, the Revelator, wrote about the city of God. Now in the Spirit praying, John turned around to see if the voice that he had heard was what it seemed to be. And just like many waters, a great trumpet sound. He said, I am the first and last. The Revelator wrote it down. Oh, I'm talking about John, the Revelator, saw Jerusalem coming down. It was John, the Revelator, and when he looked around, he saw things like a brass, eyes like fire, heard a great voice saying, come up higher. John, the Revelator, wrote about the city of God. Well, he saw things like a brass, eyes like fire, heard a great voice saying, come up higher. John, the Revelator, wrote about the city of
Well,
if you want to stand, please.